Hello everybody, this is your girl Misty Dawn and I am all done up in my makeup. I was going to show you how I put my makeup on, but that would have taken like 30 minutes because I'm like meticulous. And I'll take it all off if it doesn't do right. So I'm just going to give you a little bit of insight on what I use as opposed to how I do it. Because everybody has their own technique. This is what I do first. I put on this. Now, I use the True Blend because my face is so different. Like, I have really bad skin. Like, I have, like, you can see. I've got, like, acne, especially around that time of the month. I get really bad acne. And it does help cover. I don't like a lot of thick, and I don't use cover stick. I call it cover stick, where you, like, put it on your blemishes to cover it up. I don't use that because that just adds extra. And I don't like a lot of extra. So I use that. Now I do use, and this is just by happenstance, I do use CoverGirl, and I use this Simply Powder, and what it is a foundation base. So it's an extra foundation, but it turns to powder. So it looks good on me. And Amber's peeking in. So I'm doing this for my friend Tanya because she wanted to know how I did my makeup. So I use that, and then I have Chanel, which is the blush, and I use it sparingly because this stuff is way expensive, and I happen to get it for free, by the way. And then for my eyeliner, I just have a stick, and it is Avon. So I don't use the same brand of everything. It's just whatever I can get for free, and whatever's cheap on sale. And then I use three different mascaras, and one is CoverGirl, and it's always the volumizing, the lengthening, and I just put it on until I can see my eyelashes. So I use like CoverGirl, and this is like the, I don't even know, Fast Lash or Clump Cluster, Clump Crusher, whatever pink does, and then like the Falsies volumizing, and then I have Hard Candy. I love like the Hard Candy, the New York, not only because it's cheap, but it really works. And this is like the 1,000 lashes, and it makes them really thick and long. So in that, oh, and I love Mary Kay. Their lipstick colors are really, really awesome. But as I said, New York, Hard Candy, whatever's on sale, whatever shade you like. Now, I got this, of course, from my friend Tanya. She's really awesome. And it's called Black Raspberry for Embrage Noir. And it's a really awesome color. It's one of my favorites because I like the darker colors. But you can get any color that you happen to like. So there's a really quick overview of the stuff that I use just to put on like an everyday face. And when I do my hair, I just put a ton of curls wherever I feel I need curls. And then I just go and boom, I have a frizz, a little mini fro, which is what I want. I want a fro. Because I think it looks really super cute if you like have your hair in a ponytail and it's like a poof. I love the poof. Bigger the better. I don't know. Oh, and to top it all off with your normal day look, if you have to wear glasses like I do sometimes, it still looks good. And you look professional. And you look kind of nerdy. Which the boys like. So anyways, I love you all and I will bid you adieu. Goodbye, my darlings.